Hey everybody, it's Peter from Brandford Kia. A lot of modern Kia vehicles come with a system called High Beam Assist, and what that does is it turns your high beams on automatically. In this video, we're going to tell you how to turn it on, explain how it works, and tell you how to turn it off. That and more coming up in this Kia class. All right, I'm in the 2021 Kia Telluride. You're going to notice a few extra lights on here because I have the vehicle inside, but it's not actually running. So it's on the on position, but not actually running. And that'll work for this example. So just ignore some of the extra lights on. That's not a concern. What I want you to do is to set your headlights to the auto position here, not to the headlight position, not to the marker light, but to the auto position. Once you do that, you can see that my regular headlights are on. And check out in my dash here, when I press this button again to turn my high beams on, in this situation, you can see that auto light come on right there, the top auto light, instead of that typical blue light that you would see. Now, what's going on right now is just my regular headlights are on. When I want a flash to pass, I can still do that. So I can have the flash set up. And again, you pull the lever towards you to flash. You can see that the light goes blue. So you can still use that. But the way the system works is if there's a car coming towards you or if there's a car going away from you, taillights in the recent or in the current area or the closer area, it will keep your high beams off for you. And an interesting feature about our system is if it sees street lights, it will also keep the high beams off. Right now they're off because I'm in a fairly bright room with plenty of daylight and it knows I do not need my high beams. However, in a pitch black night, when it's in the auto setting and there are no vehicles around you and no street lights, it will turn to a high beam setting. Now, what gets confusing is some people, if they want to turn their high beams on anyways, what you can do is you can push it away from you again in this setting and your high beams are now on. So you can see extra bright light. The camera's really adapting here, guys, so work with me a little bit. But you can see that the high beam is on. When you push it one more time, it goes back to that auto setting that is showing up on the far side. Now, where it gets confusing is, what if I don't want to use the auto setting, or more importantly, what if I want to turn it off? Well, all you have to do is rotate away from the auto setting. So we'll go just to regular headlights. Once we do that, our regular headlights are on. And if I want to use my high beams, what I do is, let me just zoom out again, is I just turn them on like regular and you pull them to turn them off. So regular high beams like that, pull them to turn them off. And if you want the auto high beam, you simply rotate it to the auto setting. And then when it is able to, without streetlights or without cars nearby, it will turn your high beams on automatically. Another interesting feature is no matter what setting you're in, you can flash like this to get your high beams on by pulling towards you. So again, auto setting, push away from you, you'll see the auto setting right up top there. And if you want to rotate away from that, you simply go to the on headlight on setting and that will work without your auto high beams. We do a Kia class like this every week, twice a week, and we also go live from this video bay for about a half an hour every single weekday to go in depth to the Kia product. So if you're looking for information on the Kia product, feel free to subscribe to our channel and look for us every weekday at 2 o'clock Eastern time. And if you're looking to buy a car, we're hoping that this can help earn your business. Give us a call, 509-304-6542. We are Brandford Kia.